Catherine, you have a pocket on this bag?
Yeah, I have a pocket in this bag. I have a front pocket and a second pocket.
And then the bag itself. Wonderful. And this is a two-sided bag.
One side and two side.
Nice. May I see the detail on this?
Oh, sure.
Hi guys, this is Faith with Elegance Burlesque and Catherine.
Hey guys.
We are going to do a Mother's Day project. Catherine and I wanted to get a project in today, and she chose to do a Dollar Tree bag. So we're going to take this Dollar Tree bag and recreate it for Mother's Day. So she chose, well, no, you didn't choose that. I chose this, right? The Superwoman.
Wonder Woman.
Or Wonder Woman. Oh, I should have gotten Superwoman. Ah, I thought I had Superwoman. It's Wonder Woman. We're still Wonder Woman. All mothers are Wonder Woman. So we're going to recreate this bag using the Wonder Woman fabric. And this is 18 by 21. And it's from Walmart. They sell them there in different designs. We're also going to use some diamond wrap. And possibly, I'm not quite sure if we're going to use it or not. We'll see. We also have glue sticks, glue gun, and the scissors. So, let's get started. You open that up. I'm going to go ahead and cut this open. So, I guess we are creating a Mother's Day. We can call it a gift bag.
Okay.
Or, all right, let's get this opened out, the fabric. Let's see how big it is and what we're working with, please. Get our garbage all in. Oh, good. All right, so let's measure it. So let's make sure we're going in the direction of the helmet. All right, guys, we are going to go ahead, measure this out, cut it to the size of the bag, and then we'll come back and show you where we are. Okay? We're working on the patio today, so of course I'm far away from the iron, but you could still create a crease with your hand. So I'm thinking, let's go ahead, lay the glue down. I'm gonna have Catherine do this project. Go ahead and fold, Catherine. Be careful with the hot glue. Slide. Very good. Nice. All right, so this is what we have. And I'm telling you guys, I am so loving working with the glue because it's so fast and easy. No hassle. Okay, we're going to put diamond wrap, so it's not a big deal. I'm going to overlap this again so we can get the end part and glue it down. So let's lay a little glue here to get it started. This part is a little bit thicker, so it's a little weird. Go halfway. So guys, it's really bright outside, so I know the lighting is probably a little crazy, But we've got all the seams done and we're ready to glue them down. Yep. So everything is done by the glue gun. So Catherine, I'm going to lay my glue down and you make sure that you line the fabric up evenly. I'm going to do a little at a time. Make sure, measure the bottom. Pull it down. Hold on, you messed that up. Because the bottom seems longer, I guess we can cut it. Okay. Ready for the other?
Mm-hmm.
We can cut the bottom, I guess. Ready? Okay, go ahead. Pull. Make sure it's... Press it. We want it flat so it lines up with the corner. Okay. We're basically outlining the bag. And we just want to cover. Let me press so glue doesn't burn you.
Yeah,
we just want to cover the... Okay, just like that. Just wanted to cover the flowers on the bag. So now we're gonna do the sides and then we can trim it. Or possibly let's trim it first. Let's go ahead and trim it. Perfect. All right.
Perfecto.
Perfect. All right. Press it hard.
Yeah, I'll just tap it up.
Okay. So we're going to need to flip this. Get the sides. Did it burn you?
No. It's definitely on.
Press it hard. Okay. Now make sure everything is laying flat. Let's do the top so we're secure with knowing that that's done. And we have it straight.
Yep.
Press it and be careful of the hot glue. And it doesn't have to be perfect, just make sure it's flat because we're going to add diamond wrap to this. Okay, now we'll lay glue. Go ahead, press. Pull. Very nice, Katharina. Alright. You pulled it, right?
Yep.
Okay. Let's do that again.
Oh no, that is metal.
Come this way. Push, yes. Push out. Very good. Put a little bit more glue there. Let's push it out. And push. Very good. Okay. Let's do that here. Good little gap. Press and push. Okay. Now, we're going to pause, do the rest. This is what it looks like. We're going to trim it up. I'm going to come back and show you what that looks like because we're running out of time. Okay, guys, so Catherine, lower it so they can see it and show them your pocket. We decided we didn't want to glue it all the way down. We were going to leave it as a pocket. so you can put outdoor, you know, things on the outside.
A towel.
Not quite a towel, but you could put a hand towel or a washcloth. So now we want to go ahead and add to this our diamond ramp. So let's measure. You want to put a strip. Let's do the handles first. Let's see how many we'll need. How many is that? 3, 3, 6, 6, and 2, 8. So we'll need 8.
You sure?
I'm positive. Rebecca? I'm positive it's 8. 3, 3, 6, plus 2 is 9. 3 and 3, 6, 6 and 2 is 8.
Oh, I'll give you 7 and 2.
Can you believe she's correcting me and it's not even correct? Let's just check it again, just to make sure.
Okay,
you want to overlap it? Do you want to overlap? We can overlap it to the... Let's put one over on the lady. So it'll come over just a bit. Or maybe not. Okay. Just leave it. Let's make it 7 then. So we've got 3, 3, 6, and 1, 7. We're going to do 7 strips. That's as thick as the handle. Okay, do you want to hold the other side for me? Pull it, lift it up, please. Yeah, there we go, just like that. Guys, I don't know if I mentioned that this bag came from the Dollar Tree. And, the fabric came from Walmart. So do you want us to do the whole thing like this, or do you want us to put 3 or maybe 2 of these here? Let's do 2 here, 2 there, right? Okay, so let's move it out the way and we'll get 2 of these. Well, we'll need more than 4, right? We need 2 here, 2 there, that's
8.
4, and we'll need
2, 4, 6, 8.
Alright guys, we're going to go ahead and glue this together and we'll be right back. Okay guys, so we're finished, and Catherine, you want to share? Get closer.
So we have our Wonder Woman side bag, and we also put some diamond wrapped around here and all around the arms. But I like it because it's double sided, because it could be Wonder Woman.
Very nice.
Or it could be your beach look.
Very nice. So you've got 2 in 1. I like it. I hope you guys do too. I think it really turned out nice. I know that you'll probably say just do the whole bag, but we kind of like the idea of a reversible side. So, really cute, Catherine. I think you did a great job. We did a great job. Give me 5. Very nice. And this only cost us, let's say, the bag was $1, the diamond wrap, let's say that's $2, and the fabric was 98 cents. So that's like $3. I think that is a fabulous, fabulous gift for Mother's Day. Guys, let's get closer so you guys can see that. Really nice. For $3, that's a very nice gift, or even a project that you can do with your kids that they can give to their grandmother or aunt. Thank you guys so much again for joining us, and if this was your first time to my channel, thank you for watching, and I hope that you will become a subscriber and check out some of my other videos when you can. Alright guys, thank you so much again, and I will see you tomorrow on my next DIY.
Bye guys!
Alright.